Hello and welcome to Carmen Miller's Talk of the Town, Fort Mill Tickakay. I'm your host, Patty Mercer, standing in Walter Elijah Park here in Fort Mill, and we are about to get started on the third annual Running Five to Keep Sports Alive, raising money for Fort Mill Middle School Sports. Today is all about the kids.
Absolutely.
What are we doing?
We got the 5K for our athletic program today. This is our third annual. We're excited about it, and a great crowd today, and thankfully the weather's holding off.
Yeah, this is the third annual, and it gets better and better every year. What's the secret behind the success?
Our booster club and getting all our sponsors, and then just a lot of publicity generating excitement throughout our school and our community.
You both and your team of superstars have been working so hard to make this event what it is. It's the third annual. When did you get started on the planning?
The day the race ended last year.
Yes, yes.
And the ideas were fresh.
Yes, for this year it was right after. So we met with all our sponsors, secured them. We started talking about what we were going to do better. We're just excited about how it improves each year.
Where does this money raise today go to?
Goes towards our new uniforms, keeping uniforms recycled through our programs, anything our teams need. For example, this year we got a batting cage for the baseball program. We've put down a track, 100-meter track, down by the football field. We've had, of course, new uniforms, mats for the cheerleading program. So all the extras that we need, these fundraisers will provide for that.
Like, what does it cost for, say, the football team to actually get new uniforms?
I believe it's about $12,000.
Approximately 40% of our students participate in the sport, but also we have many others that like to attend games. It just keeps a good spirit in our school.
Oh my gosh, just walking up to the race today, I could hear the music, I felt the beat and the energy. It is going to be so awesome. Third annual, how much do you hope to raise today? Is there a goal in mind?
Don't ask me that, because it's way more than I'm saying $25,000, but our sponsors, we've got almost $14,000. So once we look at it, using this new running company too, we're saving about $6,000 going directly into the sports program. So I'm hoping high.
Awesome.
What are you hoping?
I'm hoping at least $15,000.
How important is something like this to Fort Mill Middle School?
Oh, it's great because it does a couple of things. Obviously, it helps support our athletic programs by the money that we raise, but also it helps bring the school community together. And that's the parents, the kids, the teachers, the staff, and just everybody that supports Fort Mill Middle School. So in that respect, it's a great activity and a great event.
Chief, tell me, what are the sports offered at Fort Mill Middle School?
Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm gonna try to get all these.
Ready?
All right.
Go.
Seventh and eighth grade football. We have seventh and eighth grade volleyball.
We have
cheer, dance, basketball. Seventh and eighth grade. We have a wrestling that goes through the high school.
Maybe we should pantomime.
I know.
Track.
Yes.
Soccer.
Yes.
Baseball.
Yes.
Running five to keep sports alive. It's really for everybody, not just those marathon runners like yourself. Anybody can get out here and enjoy a run on a Saturday morning.
That's right. You can walk, you can jog, you can run, you can do a combination of any of those. So it's for everybody that just wants to get out and have a good time and get a little fitness in the process.
Absolutely. And we've had some real superstars emerge from our Fort Mill School District, and you never know when you might see one at an event like today.
That's right. You never know. It could even be somebody that's maybe involved in a Super Bowl even.
So here we are with Vance Walker. Welcome home.
Thank you, thank you.
A lot of people may not realize that Fort Mill, South Carolina is actually where home is for you.
Yes, ma'am.
Or was.
It was, yeah. Well, it's still home.
It's still home.
Yeah, I grew up here, went to middle school and high school here.
All right, so, and now you're back. Beautiful Saturday morning in Fort Mill, South Carolina, and you're still giving back to Fort Mill Middle School Sports.
Yes, ma'am. Just here to help with the race and everything.
We're a whole community. Fort Mill's the best to be here, and we're just excited.
Well, that's it for this edition of Carmen Miller's Talk of the Town, Fort Mill Tickakay. To see more beautiful homes in our area, simply go to homesfortmill.com. When it comes to sports in middle school, Fort Mill Middle School knows how to what?
Running five to keep sports alive.
This is Patty Mercer. Until next time, go Jackets!
Woo!